Yo, what up, everyone? It's Darius Fashawn Fitzgerald here, and today we're going to be reacting to FFM FNAF, Life of a Traitor, Tour 1. Life of a Traitor. Traitor.
So silent.
It is funny that you still don't understand anything. Many years ago, shortly after we got the life, you have been very well treated by the humans. Unlike me. My body was destroyed by the humans. I felt like a piece of junk. I suffered a lot at that time. Even the people near Gladys didn't want to help me out and fix me. Then I found something unusual in the pizzeria. One in which a small particle of Shadow Freddy was imprisoned. He offered to help me and revenge on humans. He convinced me to the fact that people are corrupted and we need to fix the world. He told me his story and I noticed that we have a lot in common. He explained that you are only puppets in the hands of the humans, which we need to in the appropriate time to destroy them. From that moment we began our cooperation. To help me, I pretended to be a friend to you. Only at the beginning I fell in love with Foxy, but Shadow Freddy told me that this feeling will destroy me. I had to give up. I started to use his naivety. At this time some disturbed me. I gave part of the soul so that I could move during a day.
Okay, so that was FFM FNAF, Life of a Traitor 1. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like button, subscribe, and leave a comment below. Bye.